There was another light in the nursery now, much brighter than the little night lights, and it made a light by flashing about. But when it stood still, you saw it wasn't a light at all. It was a fairy, a girl named Tinkerbell. She was dressed in a skeleton leaf, cut low and square, and showed her figure to best advantage. Oh dear, it's way past your bedtime. Come on, you go to sleep now.
But I'm not sleepy yet, Grandma. Will you tell me another story?
Well, just one. Oh, here's one. It's where Wendy asks Peter, "Where do you live?" And he says, "Second star to the right and straight on till morning." Actually, he was telling Wendy how you get to Neverland.
I wish I could go back.
Where?
To Neverland.
I wanna go to Neverland for Christmas. All I need's a little faith and trust in pixie dust. Peter's always wearing green, and only pirates there are mean. I wanna go to Neverland for Christmas. Boy found by you, and make a pixie friend or two. I'll throw fruitcake in Hook's face, really put him in his place, and maybe swim in a mermaid lagoon. Depart at first sight of the starlight and fly all throughout the night. Biting wind and chill, we won't feel near that second star that burns bright. When morning light awakens and black velvet turns to blue, we'll catch our breath in rapture. The stories are all true, for there, so near below us, stretched out for only eyes to see, is the hidden land of never, just the way it ought to be. Living stories that you told. adventure. And the boy named Peter Pan. And if you fly there with me to that magical lost land, I'm coming home. Never, never.
This has happened before, and it will all happen again.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching our brand new acoustic Neverland for Christmas music video. I've wanted to record this alternate version of the song for years, and I'm so excited that we finally got to do it this Christmas. For this version of the song, Adam and I rescued some previously unreleased lyrics and melodies that never made the original cut, as well as the first bridge that I ever wrote for this song way before it was released back in 2012. It was, of course, reworked for a more dynamic feel in the original version, the one that you guys might know. But it was so much fun reimagining this song now and giving it new life for the second adventure in video. You also might notice that I maybe sound a little different now, too. That's because last year, right after we made the first Neverland video, I had vocal cord surgery for my lifelong vocal polyps, and now they're completely gone. This video is a celebration that my year of recovery is finally complete and God has seen me through my miracle from start to finish. I felt like it was only fitting to come full circle this holiday season and end this adventure right where it began, in Neverland. I can't think of anywhere better to celebrate. And I can't think of anyone more magical to celebrate it with than Tinkerbell herself. I know so many of you guys already know and love Margaret so much. But for any of you guys that don't know Margaret Carey, she is a Disney legend, the real-life Tinkerbell, and I'm honored to have the opportunity to reintroduce you to her. And I say reintroduce because if you haven't seen Margaret in the flesh, you've definitely seen her as one of Disney's most iconic characters, and she was the live-action reference model for Tinkerbell in Disney's Peter Pan in 1952.
That is a lovely introduction. I love it. I'm here with this sweet lady and the whole crew, and we are doing exciting things. And so they were giving me the chance, the opportunity to tell you about my exciting book. So if you don't know me, get the book.
There we go.
Tinkerbell Talks.
And where can they get it?
Tinkerbelltalks.com. And on a place called Amazon.
Yep.
It's on Amazon. Faith,
Trust, and Pixie Dust. I also want to take a minute to thank the amazing Bissell House, which is this incredible home that you're seeing right now, where we all got to spend some time together during the shoot. The Bissell House is a Victorian home, originally built in 1887, and besides being a cultural landmark where it stands in South Pasadena, California, it's also a bed and breakfast. So I've become so enchanted with this place, and I just want to let you guys know that if you plan to be traveling in the Pasadena or the LA area, it's such a gift to be able to book a room here and escape and travel back in time for a spell. Huge, huge thanks to Janet and everyone who runs this gorgeous place for keeping a piece of history alive and for opening it up to the public so that we can all get the chance to book a stay here and enjoy it too. And fun fact, you guys, Albert Einstein actually spent time in this very house. I'm going to put all the information for booking a stay at the Bissell House, as well as Margaret Carey's website link to order her book, Tinkerbell Talks, in the description box below. So make sure to go check them both out. Thanks so much also to San Juan Hills High School for blessing us with the most beautiful theater to sing and play in for this video. And huge thanks, of course, to my talented friend Miley for reprising her role from last year as our lead in the video once again. Miley, you can grow older, but you can never grow up, okay? Thanks so much to my friend, producer, and co-writer, Adam Gubman, for the beautiful piano playing and for making this song happen, both this year and way back when we first wrote it in 2012. Thanks to our amazing video director slash magic maker, Brandon Toy, for bringing Neverland to life, to my wonderful friend Darlene, who's Miley's mom and one of our awesome costumers for these videos, to my producers Nicole Wright, Sydney DeRosa, and Sarah Engel, who were all part of the miracle of making these new shoots happen this month, and just to everyone who is a part of this video and last year's video or both. I could go on for days, but thank you for lending your talent and your time to tell this story with me. You've all given me such a gift by being a part of this and being a part of my story and letting me be a part of yours. I hope that all of you watching will consider this one a gift back to you too. Thank you for your support and for coming along on the adventure with us. It means the world to me that you took the time to watch this video, and I hope you'll stick around for more because I've got so much more coming and I can't wait to share it with you. If you like this, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe and hit that little bell icon to be notified when I post new videos. I like to try and surprise you guys, so keep an eye out. And if you want to take it a step further and join the team, my Mercrew, click the link to visit my Patreon and find out how you can help me make more music videos like this. I share everything there first, and I offer rewards from early access to watch new videos all the way up to actually making a direct collab video together, so feel free to check that out. This song is available on iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, and pretty much anywhere music is sold, so you can grab the track if you want to make it a part of your Christmas playlist. The links for that, plus all the other links to keep up with me and my projects and music, are all in the description below, so don't be a stranger. Thanks so much for your support of any kind. You guys bring so much pixie dust into my life. I love you guys so much. Thanks again so much for watching. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and I'll see you on the next one.